go to your heart in the midst of anything. When you feel something severely affecting your feelings, your thinking, your self-image, instead of moving into action with words and emotion, you will quietly go to your heart. Right in the midst of something being frustrating or annoying for yourself. Right there, without a thought and without any surface reaction, you go to your heart.